Here's a tip I'm dying for everyone to do, because I'm noticing it's in the waiting room myself. Everyone's on their smartphone. I'm using one now, taping this. But it's distracting you and them from doing the work. Maybe just breathing and centering, closing your eyes and visualizing the story of that scene and your intentions or your emotions or your condition psychologically. So turn the cell phone off before you leave the house. Focus on the gift of this opportunity, and in the room, the waiting room, allow yourself just the time to center, breathe, and do the imagination work. So you're very ready, and you've put that prep on a shelf, but are ready to go, as opposed to distracting yourself in the sundry ways we do with our smartphones. Turn it off.